This just in. Airplane crashes in the Canadian wilderness. On board is the pilot and 13-year-old Brian Robinson. Both are presumed dead. Could anyone possibly survive the crash in the Canadian wilderness?